More than 11,000 people are now thought to have been killed in southern Asia after an undersea earthquake sent enormous waves rolling across the Indian Ocean. The quake measured 8.9 on the Richter scale, the biggest in the world for 40 years. Waves up to 10 meters high engulfed the coasts of many countries. The quake's epicenter was off the island of Sumatra in northwestern Indonesia.
I'm here in the busy city center of Banda Aceh, and it was here on this street corner where some of the most graphic video footage of the tsunami was recorded. On the street behind me, the tsunami surge came flowing up the road, channeled between the buildings. Watching the footage, we see that the leading edge of the tsunami was actually slow enough that people could escape simply by running or walking. However, this part of Banda Aceh is very far from the ocean, and people simply didn't know what to do. As the flood depth increases, so too does the speed of the flow, until there's no way to escape unless you can get to high ground. That's what the person who shot this video did. He climbed up over here. And he lived. However, thousands of other people that day could not get to high ground, and they ended up dying in the waves.
Die brechen da hinten, und die Wellen, die brechen da hinten auch heftig, oder? Alter Schwede. Guck mal da hinten, Schnicki, wie das hochpescht, das Wasser. Hammer. Was da hinten abgeht.
Irgendwie ein Seebeben gewesen sein.
Nein. Ist das. Aber da hinten, da geht's, das ist ja Wahnsinn. Das ist richtig.
Run, 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 go, go!
Wenn die Welle hier auf den Strand rauscht, ne?
Hier, die hauen noch alle ab, die Zeit.
Quick, quick, run, go, go, run, run!
Was ist das? Was ist das?
Oh, Tsunami.
Ja? Komm, wir müssen los. Wir müssen weg. Nach hinten, komm. Wir müssen nach hinten.
Komm her. Bring Fuß auf. Bring.
I just happened to look over my shoulder. There were some people standing up. Other people started to run. I stood up, picked up my bag. In those few seconds of standing up, it had gone past my feet, it had taken my towel. The headphones out of my ears. I heard just how loud the waves really were. So I started to run.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Oh my God, look, it's just coming in now, right over the swimming pool. Shit.
Get inside!
Get inside, come on guys! We've got to get out here. We'll be all right for this one.
On Boxing Day, 10 years ago, a massive earthquake struck in the Indian Ocean and triggered a series of giant waves that tore through 14 countries across Southeast Asia. It left around 250,000 people dead or missing. The deadliest tsunami in modern history. Entire coastal communities were wiped out. Thousands of tourists were killed. And 1.7 million people were displaced. When the waves came, there had been effectively no public warning or evacuation. So it took everyone by surprise. The disaster sparked major international action with $13.5 billion pledged in aid and the introduction of a tsunami alert center for Asia.